but I would like you to meet your new stepfather, Roy.
Hello, son.
What? I'll leave you two alone to get acquainted.
Hello, Stanley. I know this must be a very difficult period for you right now, and the adjustment is going to take some time, but I'd like to be your friend. So when you're ready, I want you to feel free to come to me with anything you might need, whether it's advice or just someone to play catch with. You can count on me.
This is happening way too fast.
Oh, Jesus, when are you gonna cut me some slack, huh? I have taken you under my wing and done my best, and all you ever do is whine and moan about it. Now, for the last time, go cut some firewood.
These are cafe curtains that require no sewing, and I know you all love that.
Do you mind if I watch cartoons? I've had a rough day. What?
Chores. Do chores.
My dad lets me watch cartoons.
Well, I'm not your dad, okay? I'm not your dad! You can't just go around playing games with my emotions.
Stanley, what did you do to Roy? Roy's a dick. He ruined my chances with Wendy in the clubhouse.
Do you still love me?
Oh, Randy, I do love you, but now I'm so confused. I'm living with Roy, and I don't know how to break it off with him.
Sharon?
Ah!
Well, you never know. Maybe things will work out.